about that meeting with Duke and his overlords. But in the meantime, we got a new tip. One of the biker gangs is using carnival floats to smuggle money. Got a tip on one's route. You get the float and then find us. We'll be prepping stage two. Diggs out.
Some fireworks. Hang tight. All right, now you gotta get this clown to a warehouse in Metairie. They're expecting it.
But what they aren't expecting is that that thing is rigged with explosives. This was Diggs' idea.
Did as good as I could hooking it all up, but some of them wires are kind of wonky. You best be gentle with that thing unless you want to get blowed up.
Burn hair, man.
I know! Just like Mama's pancake.